What's your favorite activity for speech therapy?
One activity that I really enjoy doing is making a story with the child, and that would be me drawing while the child tells me what to draw, and I'll have my input, of course, but we can work on grammar, so past tense verbs, or using ing in verbs, or vocabulary, or many other different things that you do in speech. So I brought a little story that you could see. This is what I do.